Hello guys, in this video you will see how to make an 2 channel audio amplifier using TDA2822 IC. So let's get started. The components required for this project are: this video is sponsored by JLC PCB. You can order high quality PCB for very low price as such as $2 on first order and get delivered within a week. First visit jlcpcb.com and log into your account and then click on quote now. By clicking here you can add your jabber files. After uploading your jabber files, you can see here top and bottom layers of the PCB. And below, you can change the properties of the PCB like layers, dimension, color, copper weight and so on. For the very low price at the rate of $2 for a quantity of 10 PCBs. Save to cart and check out securely to get your PCB delivered within a week.
This is my order from JLC PCB, which was received within a week.
Here you can see the top and bottom layers of PCB. You can download the circuit and PCB jabber files from the link in the description. First, I start with placing IC base for TDA2822. Next, I will place two 10 kilo ohms variable resistors. Next, I will place main headers for audio input and power supply. After soldering these components, now I will place capacitors. Be careful, it has polarities. After soldering the capacitors, this is how the PCB looks like.
Testing, I connected only one speaker and inserting the TDA2822 into the IC base. After connecting the audio input, which comes from my mobile, and power supply, the audio is pretty much louder and clear.
That's all in this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I will see you in the next one.